Behold, child, you are risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden. Hear now my voice, and know that I am your maker, and I am called Elohim. Seek me in my temple, if you are worthy. Across this land, I have created trials for you to overcome, and within each I have hidden a sigil. It is your purpose to seek these sigils, for thus you will serve the generations to come and attain eternal life. You will not need this sigil to open the gate to my temple, but it may serve you in times to come. Thank you. The shapes you are collecting are not mere toys. They are the sigils of our name. Each brings you closer to eternity. Done, child. Only one more sigil is needed. Temple awaits you, child. Go forth. My child, you do not need to collect all sigils at once. You are free to return to this place whenever you choose. Step into the light, child, and my temple will be revealed to you. You are most diligent. Perhaps this trait will serve you well in times to come. Stones of my temple, whence many gates lead. And know that I have other temples, for my garden is greater than your eye can encompass. And all these worlds I made for you. This be our covenant. These worlds are yours, and you are free to walk amongst them and subdue them. But the great tower, there you may not go. For in the day that you do, you shall surely die.
Thank you.
Learning, as is your purpose. But your choices must be your own. Therefore, I will not guide you, unless it is necessary. Guardians of this land may harm you, but do not resent them, for they are my servants, and they challenge you only so that your faith might be strengthened.